Aztec First Look, giving you the latest news here at San Diego State University.
On the track!
Tonight I'm at one of the homecoming events called Madness on the Mesa, where we get to see the men and women's basketball team's first official practice. Let's take a look.
I'm here with AS President Rob O'Keefe. Why don't you tell us a little bit about Madness on the Mesa?
The great thing about Madness on the Mesa is that this is the first time we've actually had a Madness on the Mesa. We know that our men's basketball team and our women's basketball team are going to be highly competitive this year. It's going to be really exciting to be at San Diego State this fall and on into the winter and then into the spring. We're going to go to March Madness. We're going to the Final Four, and it's going to be awesome.
Well, there you have it. Rob O'Keefe, everybody.
Phenomenal to see as many students out support. It's gonna be a great season.
I'm here talking to the father of number 3 basketball player on the men's team. And I just have to know, what does it feel like to have your son out there on the court?
It's an amazing feeling. I'm overjoyed. It's going to be his third year. We had a great time last year, and we're looking for a better time this year.
How is he feeling today?
Oh, he's loving it. He's loving it. He's having a great time. He's in the locker room now with his little brother, and hopefully his little brother can come here too.